Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Friday, January 11th, 2019. I'm Olivia Mansier.
And I'm Madison Marple.
Attention, Mr. Medina applicants. Applications are due on Tuesday. If you are interested and have not yet gotten an application, they are available in the hub and on Blackboard. Hurry to get those turned in so you don't miss out on great opportunities your senior year. Attention students, the winter formal dance is on February 2nd and will start at 7 p.m. Fees must be paid by January 15th. Ticket sales will run from January 17th through the 30th on Blackboard.
Parking.
Now that it's finally snowing, please remember to follow all the parking rules. Look at the parking spot when it's clear so that you know where to park when it's covered with snow. You should park within a lined parking spot. No parking along curbs or in painted spots. Plows cannot get through the lot to keep them clear if you are outside the regular parking area. You will have to move them immediately or it will be towed. Also, every car needs a parking permit to park in the parking lot. Attention boys tennis players. There's an informational meeting on January 17th from 2:30 to 3 in room 1217. And now for the sports update. No new scores to report, but head out to support the boys and girls varsity swimming team as they take on Solon at the rec center today at 5:30. Also, go cheer on boys varsity and JV basketball as they play Mentor at Mentor High School at 6 p.m.
Hey artists, our next meeting is this coming Tuesday, the 15th from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 2005. New information about our annual Cleveland Museum of Art trip is given, so don't miss out. Art 111, remember to stop by the main cafeteria between 3 and 5 p.m. to watch students, staff, and alumni artists paint in 111 minutes. This is the largest group of artists to participate in this scholarship event. Bring your friends and art lovers.
Attention, the Medinamite wants to know what your favorite restaurant on the square is. Round one is between Courthouse Pizza, Sully's, House of Hunan, or Thyme 2. For your opinion to be heard, go visit the MHS Medinamite on Twitter and vote for your favorite. Stay tuned for the second round of voting Monday. Salvete Omnes. The first Latin Club meeting of second semester is Tuesday the 15th at 7 a.m. in room 2115. Don't forget that OJCL convention checks are due today, payable to Medina High School.
Fellowship of Christian Students. The Fellowship of Christian Students is starting up again every Tuesday morning at 6:45 in the Middle Auditorium. Invite a friend and join us for some donuts and a challenging message to encourage you on your faith journey with Jesus Christ. Tuesday's message is on evidence for the resurrection of Jesus. All are welcome. Town and Country Driving School. Classes begin January 22nd at 3 p.m. in the ISR room. Information is found at the hub. And now it's Michael McGinty with the weather.
What's going on, guys? Michael McGinty here to give you your weekend weather report. So Saturday, we're going to have 1 to 3 inches of snow, so be careful on the roads because they might be a little slippery like yesterday. And Sunday is going to be early showers in the morning and highs of 33 and lows of 25. The rest of the week is going to be no snow. So have a good week, Medina.
And for today's birthdays, we have Jacob Alisoff,
Angel Cooper,
Connor Fravel,
Gabriella Jackson,
Aaliyah McCann,
and Weston Wheel. And for today's lunch, we have popcorn chicken bowl with mashed potatoes and corn,
fruit,
roll,
and milk.
And for today's ice cream, we have peanut butter and chocolate. Make it a great weekend, Medina.
Popcorn chicken bowl.